So I'm going to select my other objects and bring them over to my background now as well.